All right, regular deep dive. Let's see what we got. Dimfoot. Two mules. Okay, Mactera play. Crystalline Caverns.
Stage one, team. Your objectives are prepared, and you can approach them however you want, so long as you complete them all. Management wishes you a safe and productive deep dive.
For Carl. The two mules as the primary means that we're going to have to do the salvage mission extract with the satellite uplink and all that. So it's going to be annoying on stage one because that means we'll either have to use our Nitra or whatever else. Oh, there's a Betsy. Probably worth getting Betsy for uplink event. I guess we'll see what happens. Hopefully there's a lot of Nitro. Alright, so far so good. Everybody's moving quick. Burning down the bugs. Oh, look at this. It's kind of an ineffective way for me to do that. Oh my god, there's about to be so many swarmers. Okay, we got nuked, that's good. Should kill all of those guys. Kinda going through these grenades pretty fast right now, but that's alright. Better to use them and not have them than to just resupply over them over and over. Okay. Should put my turret down. We're getting assaulted by this cave. Get a look. Well, it looks like it's possible that we avoid her, but it might just be useful to get her. I'm not sure. Oh no.
Well done. The mule is working again. Objective completed. All mini mules.
I got a mind of her own. She's going somewhere. She's on a mission. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh. Ouch. Man, that goo bomber just killed that taunt and shocked itself. That's pretty funny. letting my shields come back so I can hit that pillar. Okay, there we go. Let's see if that cave extends further out. Otherwise, I'll go back and get that Morkite. Okay, I'm gonna go over and check it. Never felt better. I'm gonna deposit in the mule since it's next to me right now. They'll probably need to call it in a second. Alright, that's good. I'll let them figure out the Morkite thing. I gotta look around. Make sure we're not leaving any nitra. Okay, there's dirt up there. I don't see anything over there. So let me go down this little annex. I call back my sentries. Did I call it? Yeah, okay. Alright, nothing. Just a waste of time. It's alright. Better safe than sorry. Usually the regular deed drive, we have too much nitro in the end anyway, so... doesn't really matter. I'll just go meet up with them now. I don't have sweet tooth. I wonder what I have. Ugh. That was a bad platform. No, I dropped him right into that crystal.
Move your thin ass over here and hurry, please.
All right, let me turn some of this in. Start grouping for the end. Oops. Come on now. Alright. Oh, they haven't fixed that yet. That's the upcoming patch that they fix it. So my fighting senses is bugged now for the rest of this stage. Even though I think I used it the first time as soon as I got grabbed. Alright, we have like 400 nitro, so we're good. Probably for the rest of the dive. Okay, here it is.
Now to get the pod working. First, establishing a proper connection between the pod and the space rig. Set up the uplink. Explosive. Hang in there. Supplies are on the way.
I guess this is fine. Not really sure.
Platform's placed.
Okay. Let's make some stairs in case people need to get up.
Triangulation zone, or we will lose the connection. We only got one shot at this.
should have thrown one of the taunts. I think I had an extra taunt there.
Triangulation at 50%.
Okay. No bugs right now, but that's all right.
Triangulation at 75%, almost there.
Oh.
Uplink triangulation completed. Remote control reestablished. Stand by, sending in fresh fuel cells for the drop part.
Maybe I'll take Born Ready on the NG, but it's kind of stupid just for the grenade to always reload. Okay. Pretty much the exact same spot.
Fuel cells have arrived. Get them set up.
Yeah, a good idea. Just mine this out a little bit, just in case. Okay. So far, so good. A lot of Mactera. Oh, because of the mutator. That's right. Oh, I blew up on that grunt in front. I was trying to hit those grunts far away.
Fuel cells at 75%. You're almost there.
Oh, it lights them on fire on one shot. That's good to know. Didn't realize that. Watch out, Steve. Come on.
Fuel cells fully charged. Drop pod engine powering up. Hold your ground. We're almost ready to pull you and the goods out.
Alright, pretty simple. People might be kind of low on nitro, or low on ammo. If they want, they can resupply again. It's fine. If they don't, I'll just do it at the start of the next stage.
Onboard mainframe booting. Calculating orbital trajectory.
Easy enough. I guess I can just do it now.
Ecom
It'll save us time at the start for the next one. I should have done it a little while ago. But I was just being indecisive. Am I stuck? What's happening? Oh, okay. That was weird.
Nice work. Okay. Once again, diving to the next stage.
Where are we going now? Okay. 8 quarks and a dread. That'll be fun. Having the mine head and a dreadnought be very easy, probably. I might just pull it as soon as I see it and then cut it back to the mine head, and I'll tell them in the chat. But it depends a little bit on the cave. Up a little bit with the initial pull of the cave. Yeah, I thought this might loop back there. Okay, I'm just gonna go shoot this egg and then...
This is a big one. Marker up. Here I come.
All right, could be pretty easy. Ooh, Gary. Steve's tanking right now. That's pretty funny. Dude, the Steve threat was great. It let everybody DPS. Nice. I'm gonna go back to that cave that I pulled the dread from and just check them there. Because there was an egg quirk, but there might be other stuff too. Maybe I should go plat the main room, but it should be okay. I threw out a few plats when we first got here, so hopefully it won't matter too much. I'll be able to get to other ones fine. Trying to hide up in this rock. Let's see if there's anything else in this cave or we're good to go. Oh, I see. It's a little patch.
Swarm! I repeat, swarm!
Alright, I'll get out of here. As soon as I'm done with this, go meet up with them.
Stand back. Oh my god. Inbound.
Maybe I won't make it.
I'm the dance commander.
Okay. Gonna go turn in this nitro. And the big blue rock. Oh, I got the lads on me. Yes, glad I changed up that mod. It helps with close range a lot. Makes him die in one less shot, pretty much like any range, up to medium. This sneaky little cave over here. I'm gonna go check it out. Yeah. Oh. Oh. A lot of lads facing me. Thorns. Thorns killed that guy. That's good. Oh, yeah. Nice. That was the last one.
Objective completed. Excellent job.
One more pass.
All objectives completed. Get the launch controls to return the mine head, and we will send in the drop pod.
Rock and stone to the
rock and stone, brother!
He didn't even do the pickaxe salute. He just said it while he was running. He's got too much on his mind right now. Can't be bothered to salute. But he can still throw out the rock and stone. He's just busy.
Over here by the market boy.
I'm out of here.
Mine had launched. We're picking up heavy activity in your vicinity, so hold the line until the escape pod arrives.
Oh, he found a little cave down there.
I made a platform.
Man, if I go down there, I don't know if I'm coming back up. But I am tempted to check it, because he might have been full. Oh man, that's a lot of lads. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Excuse me. Two Steves. I can probably make it out there with 9 platforms, so we're gonna find out. Okay, there was nothing. I'm gonna jump on this, despite my better judgment. Okay. Please don't be too high. Okay, good. Alright, that's not too bad. There's only like 4 flats to get out of there. Alright, let me go get that resupply. Okay, we probably have a ton of nitro. Yeah, 500. Not bad.
Inbound. The deep dive is progressing nicely.
Just gotta get out of here and we're good. Oh, I hit my keyboard with my mouse, so I shot by accident. It happens more than I would like to admit, honestly. Is that gonna land in that little hole down there? Oh, it's gonna land in the dreadnought. Den. Oops.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 3 minutes.
Oh, he's digging to it, yeah. That's fun. Last stage of the regular deep dive.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 2 minutes.
Bacall!
Good work, team. Two coordinates punched in. Diving.
Last run I got mini shells, this time I got compact shells. That's good. 523 nitro. Ooh, lethal enemies, but low grav. Means we won't get hit as much on the ground. I don't know. Low grav can betray you sometimes. You make bad jumps and then you're committed to it. But at least there aren't any rollers here. Because those are also really annoying on low grav. Eggs and Morkite, so we'll see how this goes.
Third stage of the deep dive commencing. We've taken you right to the black heart of Hoxie's. This is not going to be a walk in the park. So, team, bring your A game.
Yeah, I don't know the best way to play this. I think I'm just gonna stay with them as a team and let them lead, because I don't have any business doing that really as NG on a mission like this. So, I don't know. We'll see what happens. It's pretty spooky. Thank you, Molly.
Where is that damn
Man, that guy ate so much of my ammo. It's alright. Okay, that's what that was. I saw it out of the corner of my eye, but I wasn't sure what was on the wall up there. It was the egg. Oops. Where did he pull that from? Okay, over there. I don't want to get grabbed and lose heightened senses. If I can help it. This is not a good place for me to be standing. Oh, he's dead. Wasted my power attack there. That's alright. Oh, I see. He wants to dig to that egg. Well, we'll see what happens. The driller went and pulled a different egg, but it's alright. No biggie. Just whatever pace they want to take this.
Contact! Lock and load!
Alright. Oh. I want to power attack it, but... There we go. It was already almost dead.
The stream of incoming enemies is practically eradicated, and you're still alive. Well done. Swarm on a direct intercept course. Get ready.
The double. The back to back, I mean. The driller's about to pull another one. Yeah.
Swarm? They're here.
I guess this isn't so bad for me to hold this spot, but pretty much only because other people are here. If they leave, I'll have to leave. That guy probably needs to drop that egg here in a second, but... You know. It's all good either way. Man. A lot of web spitters lately. Just every mission web spitters. Not today. Not today.
Supply pod launched. Better stand back.
Alright, I'm getting out of here. They all left, I'm leaving. So, dude. Okay.
Take care of what is left.
I'm going down there. Yeah. Hey, what's up, man? Let's see. I think that's pretty much all the waves. We might get one more wave, but those two back to back might have been it for this stage. We're at 600 nitro. That's good. It's a lot of resupplies.
Roger that. Supplies are coming.
Oh. Oh no. Wasn't reloaded. That's all the more credit. Okay. Dude, this wasn't Mactera Plague, but it felt like it. There were so many grabbers. This is almost as bad as stage one, which was actually Mactera Plague. Oh, there it is. That's the best way to get down there. Let's see. We could have just walked down there. It's always kind of hard to tell on the map. But here... Okay, here it is. Just go ahead and pull it. Whoa, that's a lot of dudes. Hold on a second. A lot of dudes in that cave. Sign up for all that. Help me, Steve. Get me out of here. Alright, where did that last egg go? He walked off with it. Give me that. Okay.
Everyone, can I get some attention? Molly is on the way. I ordered a resupply.
Supply drop has been ordered and is on the way.
Getting closer.
Objective
to
completed. All eggs collected. All your objectives are completed. Drop pod beacon awaits activation. That's how you do it.
Drop. Alright, let's get out of here.
Grabbing ammo. Hey!
Drop pod has arrived. The mule has been called back. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
All right, let's see, 40 minutes, okay. Not too bad, could have gone a little faster, but this last stage was a little slow.
fucking TMT.